This is a very bad idea. Ah, damn it, now I'm thirsty. The really challenging part is that my window is intelligent. And if I actually try to put it up, it'll go back down because it'll think it's crushing my hand and it'll fall on my face. It is kind of stuck, actually. Huh. I've succeeded. A little better than I expected. Oh, dear. Well, that's it for this episode.